The name Farmer's Daughter is not such a mystical, magical thing. I wish I could make a great big story that was really wacky and zany, but two of us are farmer's daughters, Shauna Ray and myself. Shauna Ray is my cousin, by the way.
Just pulling the hay seeds out of her hair.
Thank you. Thank you very much. And Angela grew up on an experimental farm.
No,
actually, Angela was an experiment.
No, they've got the story wrong. I qualify because my grandfather was head herdsman on an experimental farm in Brandon, Manitoba.
Whatever. Yeah.
So that was kind of a farm.
So there you have it, Farmer's Daughter.
There's a hand-me-down lesson my mama taught to me. Goes back as far as the dawn of history. There was this thing about an apple and a snake up in a tree. And Adam said, what in the world am I gonna do about Eve? A voice said, girls will be girls, it's out of your hands. You can't control what you can understand. Waikiki to Gay Paris, all around the world you'll see. Girls will be girls.
Now you modern day Romeos, there's a message here for you. Don't criticize till you've walked a mile in her high heel shoes. You know her heart reads like an open book when tears are in her eyes. But you'll never solve the mystery of her Mona Lisa smile. You can't understand. Waikiki to Gay Paris, all around the world you'll see. Girls will be girls.
And on the first album, we had several local writers, some Nashville writers. But between the three of us, we either write together or separately, you know, in one.